something really simple. I would like to call this Spicy Bhajia Fries, and it's a cross between Indian bhajias and your regular French fries. So let's get to it. So I'm going to slice my potatoes the usual way for fries. Now I'm going to make the batter from flour and these spices. So let's take 1.5 cups of flour. Teaspoon of pepper, black pepper, just a pinch of cumin, and a pinch of turmeric. Then for some color and some heat, cut this chili. To leave the seeds out. I just want the color and not so much of the heat. And some coriander. Chop that up. I'm using all-purpose flour, but gram flour or chickpea flour is even better. Now to add water a little at a time. Just take a bunch, just put them in there. You can just mix with your hands. Just drop them in quickly. Let's try a few at a time.